Step 2. Creating the lake. Now we will create the lake with the method we used before. Make sure that the trace reference is always set and visible. Select the 5.2.1 preset view from the appropriate folder. Choose the Mesh 2 entry from the Favorites palette, and then create the lake with the magic wand by space-clicking inside its outline.